Today, I'm at Casto Park, which is on the northeast side of Columbus, Ohio, and I ran into two guys who are using their radio-controlled cars, and they look like they were having a lot of fun. Now, the little one on the left can do between 60 and 70 miles an hour, and it's fast, as you can see. Thanks for watching. Now get out and explore.